That's the only intro we get.
We're on. Rob is here today. He's just, I don't know where he is.
He's around.
He'll be on.
Find you.
Oh, here he is. We got a couple of guests on today. I know Svea. I don't know your name. I'm sorry.
Shira.
Okay. We have two guests. Svea and Shira is on today. And this is the G Street Live Show on every Tuesday from 10 p.m. to 11 p.m. Channel 16, Manhattan Cable, 10 to 10:30 Paragon Cable.
It's like to say hello to Honey. Hi, Honey. I told I'd say hello to Honey.
Say hello to Honey. Okay, the numbers here are 475-1550. Just call us up. We'll talk to you.
We talk to anybody.
Yeah, well, phones are lighting up. We'll take a call.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
There you go.
Good.
Okay, who are the two chicks in the front?
Svea and Shira.
Where do they go to school?
Ramapo High Central.
Where?
Ramapo High. I don't live in the city.
Okay, that's great. Anyway, I'd like to say what's up to Guam, Coach Fumano, and Sarah. That's it.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Cello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Oh, I was on last week. Nat.
What's up?
Hey. How are you? All right. I advise you two people on the front, you're going to get cursed on a lot during the show.
Okay.
I think they already know that.
It's all right. I was on the phone.
Abie, I think I saw you on TV. On that Whose Line Is It Anyway? Were you on that?
Were you on Whose Line Is It Anyway?
I was.
You were?
Yeah.
I saw you. You were like right behind the host.
When was it on? When was the show on?
Today.
Oh, it was on today? Why don't you tell me?
I didn't know.
Okay.
Wait, what were you doing on Whose Line Is It Anyway?
I was in the studio audience, that's all.
Oh, was it a good show?
Comedy channel. Yeah, it was all right.
All right.
We had fun.
Matt.
Yeah.
How's Dave?
He's pretty good. He's trying to call in.
All right.
Mr. Carr's pretty good, too.
All right.
He's awaiting your visit.
Give us a call after the show, all right?
All right, no problem.
Okay.
Okay. Bye.
Hello.
Ivan.
Yes.
Did you read the madness today? I want to know something. First of all, why are the two girls in the front wearing the same thing?
They're not.
They're not.
You're not? Okay. Also, I just want to ask, Svea. Svea.
Yeah.
Did you meet that guy last week?
No, I didn't.
Whose fault?
You didn't?
Whose fault?
I didn't show up.
You didn't show up?
No.
You were better off.
Oh, it was your fault.
I didn't show up either.
I knew that he wasn't going to. You think I'm stupid?
Also, did Abie ask you two out yet, or what? I'm sure that Abie's not going to let
they're
two girls go by without asking one of them out.
If they were older, I would have done it already.
What?
Believe me.
Robin.
No, sir.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Not much.
How'd you go away again?
Yeah, Club Med. Terrible.
You're amazing.
Yeah.
You were the world traveler. Allie?
What?
I can't believe that you thought it was Honey and Spice.
Sorry.
You're an idiot. Let me think.
Supposed to
be. I like the shirt.
Thank you.
Nice haircut, too.
What haircut?
I swear I saw you in Radness today. Were you? You were Monty in Radness.
All right, folks. Hello.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of your show, and I was incredibly impressed by last week's show. I know you're a public access show, and I was wondering, how did you get Menudo to come down to the studio last week?
Good question.
I don't know.
It wasn't easy.
Also, are those two chicks going to do some sort of lesbian act?
I don't think so.
I hope so, because I think it'd be cool. I bet one of them has a penis.
Yep.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Has anyone ever told you that you look like a...
I hate that guy. That guy's voice is so annoying.
Yeah, can those two girls blow each other on TV?
Yeah.
Hello, this is Joseph, calling for Ivan. Why did you stand me up last night?
I got
you know what? I'll show up tomorrow. I'll be there tomorrow, same time.
Because the night before last was
okay,
so
but
good.
I will definitely be there tomorrow.
It was so good. I'm really pissed off at you, Ivan.
Okay.
Really pissed off.
I know you are.
So, tomorrow 8 o'clock?
Tomorrow 8 o'clock.
8:30, Ivan.
No, 8 o'clock.
Okay.
8 o'clock.
Yeah.
We got a newsflash here.
Okay, Rob has a...
We got a newsflash here. Hi to Mark from MTV News. Hi to Kelly from MTV.
Hi, Kelly.
Who will be the next big comic to die? Ivan. Oh. Mick, where's the bubble bath?
Anyway, hello.
Abie.
But that wasn't the guy. That wasn't the guy.
Sure it was.
Are you crazy?
Are you crazy? Why? Who else would do that?
Highlight of your joke.
Who else would do that?
What?
Hello.
Yeah.
This is Dredd.
Oh, Dredd again. Remember Dredd?
I'm
Dr. Ruth.
Sounds like the cursing kid.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hi. Can we say hi to Andrew Goodman?
Sure, you
just
did.
Just did.
This is Hallie. Can you stand up?
Who?
Harry.
Harry?
Hallie, they want
to Hallie. It's still a lady.
Turn around so we can look at your
butt. Could you? Oh, you're looking at it right now. I don't have a picture.
Your girlfriend?
What?
Your girlfriend?
Yeah.
How old is she?
What?
How old is she?
How old is she? 20 plus.
Ooh. Can you say, wait, we
want
to say hello to Damien and Jennifer.
Damien
and Jennifer. And Carol. And Andrew.
And Mike. All right, hello to all those people. I can't remember those names, but...
Oh,
well,
don't notice.
Okay.
They're watching probably right now.
All right. Anybody else to say hello to?
Andrew.
I guess not. Hello.
Hi, Almyr, and I'd like to say hi to a few friends of mine. Their names are Jamie, Allison, and Nick. And Abie, you look like you've got a nice, tender ass.
I don't know.
Hello.
Hi, Sarge.
Hi, Sarge. How are you doing? Ivan, your outfit, it's so divine.
This guy kills me.
Now, Abie, what? Why did you decide to wear tie-dye?
I haven't worn it in a long time. What?
Is the Grateful Dead in town?
No, I'm not into the dead. I just happen to have it.
Hey, Rob?
Yeah?
Has anyone ever told you that you look like a pile of shit with eyes?
Yeah.
You said you liked it. I don't eat dog shit.
Good night, guys.
Okay, sorry. Take it easy. Hello,
guys. This is Garnet.
Hi, Gordon.
Rob, you're wearing your psychiatrist shirt again.
Psycho. See the little man? Psycho.
But I don't understand the little man.
Oh, he doesn't understand. Remember, he thought it was psycho.
Is he a psychiatrist?
Yeah, it's a psychiatrist.
It's a psychopath.
Okay. That's like, Rob, can you do me a favor? During this show, can you change your name?
What would you like me to name myself?
Gee.
Who?
Steve, I think he said.
Steve?
No, Gee. As in like Gee LaFleur.
Gee. Okay, Gee. My name's Gee tonight.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
By the way, I want Lance to call. Lance, please call.
Lance will not call you.
Ivan.
Me or Abie.
Ivan.
Okay.
Ivan.
What?
Do you miss Lance?
No, not at all, but I want him to call the show.
Why do you want to, if you don't miss him?
What if I tell you this, Lance is watching, but he won't call?
Of course he's watching. By the way, has he called you in a while, Mark? No. Robin, have you seen Lance at all?
Nope,
you don't
know by the story.
Nobody's laughing.
He's laughing.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep.
Hi, listen, I love that you have women on the show, but why are they sitting on the floor?
Why are they sitting on the floor?
Why
are you going to give them mic?
Yeah. I mean, they look great, and they're sitting on the floor, you guys are sitting behind them, they have no microphone.
Hey, this is cable public access. Come on.
Meaning?
They didn't pay.
Women don't mean. Also, the guy in the middle, very, very handsome.
Thank you.
Can I see your penis, please?
Maybe a little later.
Okay.
All right.
No, I like the way she plays.
Yo, guys, what's up? It's Dave.
What's up?
Hey, Dave.
What's up, Hal?
Who's Dave?
I was on the show last week.
Oh, Dave, I'm sorry. I apologize.
Yeah, thanks, Hal. Mark, can you do me a favor?
What's the matter?
Like, get more into the show. You look like you just sit there.
Quiet. It's his cast.
Very tired.
But it happens every week.
He's tired every week. These people won't give me any chance to say anything.
True.
All right. I just have a little song. Hold on. All right, hold on. Here it is.
Oh, well, you got plenty of time.
Hey, fellas.
Yeah.
What's going on, boys? How are you? Great show. This is Lance. I'm from Manhattan. So maybe we'd do a little baseball talk about the Mets, huh?
Sure.
Anybody into that?
Yeah.
They started off a little slow. Everybody was jumping on, first everyone thought they were great. Then they thought that they sucked. Now they're doing pretty good.
Yep.
They made a lot of trades. They're a whole new ball club now from last year. Ivan, what do you think? Talk to me.
Pittsburgh.
Yep. Pittsburgh could blow. Listen, the way I'm looking at it, Mets made all these great moves. They got Randolph. They got Schofield. They signed that Mooley for $29 million. He is playing fantastic.
He is, and they're still in third or fourth place.
Well, it's early. Ivan, you're bringing me down, Ivan.
What?
You're bringing me down.
Oh.
third place. Come on, they're going to come back. They're going to be great. Sabahagen, he looks like shit right now. Excuse me, sorry about that.
I hope you're right.
He's going to come back. He's going to be absolutely dynamite.
As long as the Dodgers don't win.
The guy in the middle is a fucking queer.
Okay.
I don't know where that came from.
Hello?
Yeah.
I think the whole entire show, it's a waste of time. It's very trashy. It looks like people hanging out. It does not make any sense. The guy, he's wearing the shirt like a psycho. He looked like...
Too bad.
How are you?
Yeah. All right.
How's it going?
All right.
Hey, you know something? I like his... I like his green shirt.
Thank you.
But where'd you get it?
Where did I get it?
Yeah.
Down on Orchard Street.
You know, I was watching your show last week.
Yeah.
I mean, this is an outstanding show. You know, I was watching the Mets at... You know, the Mets are on TV tonight.
Yeah.
And they're doing pretty good. I don't know. I mean,
got a score?
Excuse me?
Got a score?
No, I...
Sport two Mets, and you're watching the game.
And I was not.
Yeah, but you think of it this way. Last night, I watched professional wrestling for 2 hours.
Lucky you.
You don't like wrestling?
Lance did also.
Who?
Lance. He watched wrestling also for 2 hours yesterday.
Oh, I didn't see him.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, what's the topic for tonight?
Anything you want.
Anything?
Coffee talk.
Are you coffee
Can I
talk?
Ask one of the girls a question?
Sure.
Go ahead.
Is this the coffee talk guy?
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, the one in the, the one that's chewing gum. Have you ever done any acting or anything?
Yeah.
I mean, you haven't been like in any comedy clubs or anything?
No.
You've been on stage?
I think you'd be good at it.
Why? Have you ever been on stage?
She's on the stage right now.
Yeah, I realize that.
Play last year.
About an hour.
Go play.
Well, I think she'd be darn good at it. I mean, she's got the face for it.
Oh, I think.
You know. So I'll see you. Speak to you guys next week.
Now we have a giveaway. But
you don't have a question.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
what's it a giveaway?
Well, we have to give away to somebody.
Yeah,
I got two questions.
Yeah.
One of them is I want to know if you guys can name who are the two batters who have ever hit the ball at Yankee Stadium.
Whoever hit the ball out of the stadium?
That's right.
I didn't.
Nobody. I don't know the Yankees.
I got word that Dave Kingman hit it out once.
Who?
Dave Kingman, who played with the Mets for a while.
Wasn't that of course.
Nobody ever hit a ball out of Yankee Stadium. Closest
Not even? Okay, wait a second. Hold on. Here comes the second question.
What about Maris,
huh? What's that tattoo on your chest there?
That's a good baseball
question.
It's a good baseball
question.
No, I'm speaking to the girl on the left. Yeah, her. What's that tattoo? A rose?
A rose.
Do you have one by a crotch that says slippery when wet?
No. I don't got that.
Baby.
Hello.
My dick for you.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah. Hi, I haven't watched your show in months, and I missed it because I've been working on Tuesday nights. I'm glad to see it back, but I don't understand something. What's up with the two bookends down there?
Isn't that what you said? I don't know what I'm saying.
I mean, really, I don't know. I've never seen... Before, it was just you five guys, and now I see two people down.
We had some guests come down.
We have guests sometimes.
A variety.
Oh, so you've changed the format since I've seen it maybe about three times.
Some people want to come down, say hello.
We've acquired one.
Okay, great. Thanks a lot. Bye.
Hold on for a second.
Okay.
I like to ask you a question. Who would you pick in a pool, okay? If you had a choice with the same games, Bob's or Roberto Alomar? Who would you pick?
I don't know Roberto Alomar.
Roberto Alomar or Boggs, who would you
pick? I guess Alomar also.
Over Boggs? In a hit pool?
Yeah.
You know as much as RB.
Yeah.
Rob, it's a fat ass!
How did you possibly say Alomar over Boggs?
Just to piss you off.
That's why you said it.
That's why I said it. Just to piss you off.
Anyway, we have a...
How the fuck did you say that?
I got a question
sick
for that.
Fuck.
Hey, Ivan, what do you think could happen with the Yankees? How far do you think they're going to go? You said Pittsburgh is going to win, but what do you think about the Yankees? What do you think they're going to do?
I think the Yankees are coming third.
You think so?
Yeah.
Who do you think is going to come in second?
Boston.
How come?
Toronto is one, Boston two, Yanks three.
I got a riddle.
Yeah, what is it? I know.
That's okay. I understand. What weighs as much as a Boeing 747, has a lot of hair, and drives around in a T-top?
Say it again.
What weighs as much as a Boeing 747, has a lot of hair, and drives around in a T-top?
What? I don't know. What is it?
Rob, that fat fucking pig.
What are you doing here? Rob, coming up with a good trivia question, we have a tape to give away. The question is, You have to tell us everybody's name on the show. Including
everybody.
Including the girls.
Yep. All right?
Well, I'll never get his
name. If you watch the first 10 minutes,
you get four out of
it. No.
All right. Hello?
Hey, Al.
Hello?
You're
loose.
Hey. You guys got a great show. I just want to say you got a lot of class, Al, especially you. I want to know where you got these two girls. I don't know. You're thinking low for the guests. Read the Sai Baba letter in the first half hour.
Which letter?
The Sai Baba one.
Which one is that?
The one about the Indian prophet.
That came in last
week. That was last week, didn't we?
You read it last week?
Yeah.
We read it last week. You missed the show.
You read it in the second half then.
Yeah, we probably did. If you're from Paragon, you got to let us know, so we'll read in the first half. We didn't know.
All right. Well, take care. See you next week.
Okay.
Hey, guys, what's up?
What's up?
You guys have a great show tonight.
Thank you.
To the girl on the left.
That's you.
Where'd you say you come from?
Where'd I come from?
I'm a mother.
Yeah. What?
Muncie.
Oh, wasn't it from Ramapo?
Ramapo High.
Oh, yeah, because I know somebody that goes there.
Who?
Jamie Manjis. Well, anyway, listen. Anyway, somebody should fucking Ramapo up your ass, bitch.
We got a few,
Well, let's get back to the trivia. To the trivia. They have to name us?
Don't like that.
Someone this? What do they win?
They win this tape by...
Linear.
Whatever you want to call it. Linear or Linear.
All you got to do is name all of us.
Okay, I just want to read... I got a very, very nice birthday card. It says, to a very nice guy, we hope you had a great birthday. Happy birthday. It says, Dear Howie, my name is Howie, but we'll let you go. Oh, okay. It says, happy birthday... Blah, blah, blah. Michelle, Christina, and Chastity, the girls from Cathedral High School. Thank you very much, girls. I really appreciate it.
Right.
The only birthday card. No.
Wow. The only card you
got. Oh, it's what's his name? Rocco. It's
Rocco. The only card you ever got?
No.
Rocco's back?
Yeah, Rocco's back with a haircut.
Yeah,
wow.
I don't want to take my hand off. Cool.
And a friend. Okay.
Yankee hat.
Hello.
Hey, can you put the camera on the lady on the left?
She was getting a lot of...
Yeah.
You say you go to Ramapo High School?
Yeah, why don't you use your real voice?
Is that New Jersey?
No.
I can smell your clam from here, but I bet you got a real smelly pussy.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yes, fellas.
Yeah.
Don't hang up on me. First of all, is that a real tattoo? Or is that like one of those, seriously?
Yeah.
Could you put the camera on Svea? Do you have a real tattoo too?
No.
Is that real?
Yes.
Okay, also, the one on the left, wait, don't hang up on me, What's that?
Nothing.
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 What are you saying?
Brooks,
your favorite.
You better pull your shirt up a little, you know, your thing's going to pop out. No, seriously, also, hello?
Yeah, you still are, believe it or not.
Yeah, it's true. The guy that called, they said that if, I have to say this, if I was at the studio,
yeah.
I would have gave them something to sit on. But I'm bummed.
I don't know, like, Brooks, you want to try for the,
yes,
the tape?
Could I do it? What do I have to do, name it?
Oh, sorry, Brooks.
Oh, shit.
Relatives of the show.
Chance
got
to the show. Yeah,
he's
showing
news.
Hello? I know
Abie
knows.
Who are those two guys?
That's Rocco.
Oh, yeah. He goes
JJ,
to my school.
That's Justin, and that's Rob there.
What's he doing back there? Yo, what's up? Yo, so how? What kind of music are you into?
Me, I like rock.
Metal.
No, I don't like metal. I like hard rock.
Hard rock?
Yeah.
Rolling Stones?
Yeah.
What else?
Stones, Bad Company, Foreigner.
What about Abie?
Abie, I don't know what the fuck.
The shirt is sent.
What are you into, Abie?
Lots of stuff.
What if he's tripping on?
Hard rock, classic rock, alternative.
Alternative?
Yeah.
Do you like classical music, Abie?
Just a tad.
Okay.
I just want to say what's up to a couple people. I want to say what's up to Veronica, what's up to Steven, what's up to the two dicks in my English class, and what's up to all the...
I know who they are.
Bye.
All right, bye.
By the way, I got something to say, yes. Lynn, I have nothing to do with this, but there will be a music group for tonight.
A music group?
I hate to tell you that.
Lynn,
I hate to to tell you that. Don't worry about it. Lynn, I hate to tell you, but you're not going to believe it. He got a music report tonight.
You know what, Abie? Do your music report.
Yeah, do it now, Abie. Get it out of the way.
Let me get it out of the way. It's very, it's 30 seconds left.
Now's the time for you guys to go into the kitchen, get a beer, you know.
Go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
Take a shit.
Yeah, anything.
Okay. First of all, there's a really rocking show tomorrow night at the Rock and Roll Cafe. Zebra is going to be there. They are where Zeppelin left off. Really great show. I'll be there, and I don't know who else.
That's why they're not going to come.
That's why they won't come. Okay. From last week's EC Rocker, we have a Lollapalooza 92 update. They're coming back in early August. The opening act is going to be Lush, and the bands there are going to be Red Hot Chili Peppers, Ministry, Ice Cube, Soundgarden, Jesus and Mary Chain, and Pearl Jam. It'll be around August 10th or 12th or something like that.
Never heard such bad bands in my life.
Tickets will go on. Tickets go on sale maybe this Saturday, maybe next Saturday.
Very good, Abie. Abie, can I ask you a question, Abie?
Yeah.
Are we going to have this every week?
No, I just had to say the Lollapalooza thing.
Okay, so we won't have it every week.
Let me ask you. Lynn,
thank God, Lynn.
Can I ask you one question?
Yeah.
You did a music report. The biggest concert of the year was on yesterday. You didn't mention that at all, right?
It's over.
Okay.
Well, Liza Minnelli was very good.
Oh,
I thought Liza Minnelli was very good last
night. You brought back the musical equipment?
Not at all. Very upset. Lynn's upset. Everybody's upset.
Okay. You seem very
upset. But I let Abie do it.
Yeah?
Why? He's a nice
guy. Does he kiss his ass?
No, because Abie's allowed to do whatever he wants on the show.
Obviously so. Hello.
Hello. I'd like to say hello to all of my friends at Riverdale, especially Andrew. And can you put the camera on the little girl on the girl on the left?
The little girl on the left.
Yeah.
You are the fattest piece of shit.
Yeah.
Hello? Okay, I want to tell a joke.
Go ahead.
Okay. Okay, this is a serious joke.
Okay.
Abie walks into a bar, right, and he orders a drink. And the bartender says, I don't serve people like you because you're an Abie. And so he goes, oh, please, one drink.
Go ahead.
Okay, but drink it down at the end of the bar. So Abie goes down to the end of the bar and he drinks it. And then this big cowboy comes in and he goes, I'm so thirsty I can lick the sweat off the back of a camel cock's balls. Abie goes, I'm a camel cock. Oh, yeah, I'm a camel cock. Lick me, baby.
He's having a ball. Look at that.
Very good, Abie.
I thought so, too.
You want to throw that address up, Sharon? All right, in case you want to send us some letters, we did get a few letters this week. The address is G Street Live, care of Metro Access, 110 East 23rd Street, New York, New York, 10010. And for more information, please dial 673-2234. That's the 212 area code. Earl,
use your toaster.
That number again.
Toaster.
Oh, and I thank you.
And that number again.
Hi, it's Gordon again.
Yes, Gordon.
Hi, Gordon.
Andy, the musical floor is really great tonight, but I have a question. Do you know...
What?
Excuse me. Do you know if Bach is going to be... I'm sorry. Do you know if Bach is going to be touring anywhere lately, soon?
As in Johann Sebastian?
Of course.
No, Catherine.
Johann.
No, Johann's dead. I'm sorry.
No, but is he going to be coming back with, like, a final performance or anything?
I doubt it.
Do you know anyone who is a good pianist who plays good Bach who's going to be going around anywhere?
Abie, you know good pianists,
no.
Right?
No?
Pianist.
Okay, I'd like to try for the trivia question.
Yeah,
okay. Okay. First, you got Abie, you got Gee.
Okay,
you got Hallie.
You got it right.
You got Mark.
Right.
You got what's your name? It's Ivan.
Now comes the hard part.
Okay, you got Sophia.
Right.
And it starts with an S.
Yeah.
You got 10 seconds.
Oh, well, doesn't the S, isn't that close enough?
Nope. No. 5 seconds.
Oh, come on.
Gordon.
I don't
try.
So close.
Yeah, I'd like to say, you guys are like the Wayne's World of, like, real life. You're like real life Wayne's World, man. I love that. And I'd like to say one thing to that woman who called up and said, you know, why the two girls sitting on the floor? Get the fuck back in the kitchen, you...
Hallie?
Yes?
Can I try for the tape?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, first I'll start with her. She-Ra, something like that?
Yeah.
I was close, right?
Yeah. Is that good?
Okay.
Yes.
She-Ra. And Ivan, Zia,
Robert, Mark, and you, Hallie, and Abie.
Got it.
Thank you.
Life and you, Sharon.
What?
We'll put you on hold. All right?
Okay.
That's the rest of
it. Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Sherry, and I'm a close personal friend of Svea.
Oh, my gosh.
Hi, can I see that tattoo? I just tuned in.
You came in Manhattan to see me on the show?
No, don't flatter yourself.
Oh.
Because you were great.
I just want to tell you that you are sexy, healthy, athletic, mature, and cool. And, you know, you remind me of Maslow. Private jet. All right, I guess that's all I have to say. Bye.
All right,
okay. Building for that.
Sorry, I do that all the time. I'm sorry.
You were AB.
Yeah.
You're a douche.
Douche what?
What do you have to say? What do you
okay,
mean?
Hello?
Hey, Abie, I was curious. Are you going to the 120 Minutes tour? You know, the concert?
The what?
The 100 MTV 120 Minutes?
Yes, I'm going.
You're going? What night are you going?
Friday.
Me too. So you're going to be there?
Yeah.
Yo,
yeah,
that's
I'm going to be watching. I'll be in the back.
Okay, I'm going to look for you.
Bring
your
gun.
There's such mala band. Well, sort of mala.
That's going to be some show.
I'm so excited. Did you go to the Pearl Jam show?
What?
Pearl Jam at Limelight?
No, I got sold out so fast.
I know, I'm so ticked. I want to go to that. I'm going backstage. I'm so excited.
Good for you.
Oh, God. Excuse me?
Never mind. I'll see you Friday.
Hello? You guys are like the Wayne's World of real life. You know, you're so great. You're like the Wayne's World of
that
real
was
life.
Original.
Amy.
Yeah.
By the way, has that guy called in all this week?
Yeah.
Every
twice.
Day this week. Can I just say one
thing?
I want
minute.
To say goodbye to Paragon.
Oh,
I don't
say goodbye
to
Paragon.
Goodbye to Paragon. I think we're off already.
Okay.
Okay, but if not,
I think he broke my answering machine, so I can't
tell it after
the latter part of
it. Oh, but he did call you in the early part of it.
Yeah.
As usual, 1-2 calls a week. Oh, 1-2 calls a day, I should say.
Yeah, call a day. Why?
Now,
what's the problem?
No, because he hasn't called the show yet. That's why.
Maybe he hasn't gotten. He's called.
Oh, he has called today?
Hey, Abie.
Yeah,
Abie,
I know.
How much for the two bitches up front?
Not a bitch.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi, Svea, can I suck on your butt crust? Please?
What?
Can I suck on your butt crust?
No.
Do you have a dick?
No.
Oh, really? Hello?
Yeah.
Mark.
What?
I want to ask you something. Seriously, don't hang up on me. This is a serious call. Don't hang up. Get your hand off there. Seriously, Mark.
Go ahead.
You haven't said one word this show, right?
Yeah.
You don't say words.
Yeah.
One word on any other show.
Yeah.
I got no problem with that. So you say you're the quiet one on the show. You don't talk that much. But I've heard that you think you're the star of the show.
He is.
Is there any truth to that?
Silence is golden.
Take a vote.
No, I'm just asking you.
I got no pay.
Hi, it's Michelle from Cathedral. Hello?
Yes.
Hi, it's Michelle from Cathedral.
Hi, thanks for the call.
Sure, did you have a nice birthday?
Yeah, I
good.
Slept.
So you have a lot of people from different high schools calling you now, right?
What? Yeah.
Yeah. You know your show's getting pretty popular? I heard two people talking
you're the
about
only
it.
One that tells us.
What?
You're the only one that says that.
No, I heard two people talking on the bus about it the other day.
On the bus? What, two people you didn't know?
Yeah.
Wow.
But they were like from high school, but young, you know, young girls from high school. And they were saying that Hobby was cute. what do you think of those cards they're making with the serial killers?
Nice.
You know those cards they're making?
Kind of warping.
Huh?
Kind of
walk.
Very, very sad.
Yeah, I think it's terrible. They're giving them so much attention and publicity.
I'm going to buy
them.
I'm going to buy them.
They should use some positive role model for these cars, you know.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
I'm going to buy them.
All right.
You get G-Street cars.
Okay, goodbye.
All right. Thanks for the car, guys. Hello.
Yo, Ivan.
Yeah?
I got a deal for you. RSC.
I'm sure you do.
RSC.
Okay.
Hello.
Yeah.
I want to try for the cassette.
It's already been sold. It's
okay,
been
I just want to say
else.
That everybody.
We have
I want to say.
We have another giveaway. What do we have?
I don't know.
We're giving Abie away.
Anyone
want to take them? Please, take them.
No.
How about
my zebra
ticket tomorrow night?
Alvin or something, you know?
How about my zebra ticket?
No. I want to pay a compliment to the girls, the young ladies, for taking so much hassle from everybody. And I think you got a lot of guts. Have a nice evening, everybody.
Anyway, so you want to give away that zebra ticket?
If anybody wants to take it, I'll
does anyone? Okay, we have a zebra ticket.
This tomorrow night.
Good and bad about this.
Yeah,
contest.
You get a free concert to go to, but the only catch is
you gotta go with Abie.
So you want it?
Wait a minute, before you do you think anybody would take that ticket even though it's free, but they have to go with Abie?
Let's hear it.
Do you think
I doubt
so?
It.
I think so.
I think
good
so.
And bad.
Even
everything.
Though they
a
have to go with Abie.
A lot of fucking individuals out there.
Know something? No way.
No way. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah. Hello.
I didn't. Why you stand me up again, okay?
Why?
I need you, because you wear the same thing every day.
I love
and
you.
I love your orange sweatpants.
You.
I think they're so ravishing in the hot.
Don't forget, you got to go to the prom.
And your gray shirt and Harry. Yeah. Those jeans just knocked me out.
Yeah. This one had a speech to fair.
And the fat person. Hello?
Yeah.
Hi, I was curious as to how old each of you are and when your birthdays are.
I didn't start with it. We're all above 25, and contrary to popular belief, Ivan is not over 40.
How old are you?
Me, I'm 26.
And your birthday was this month?
Just passed, last week.
So was mine.
Happy birthday.
I'm 27. Thank you. The same to you. And I just wanted you to know that I love your show.
Okay.
And lots of luck to you. Excuse me?
You want to go to a concert?
Wait, are you into metal?
No, I'm not.
Publicize that. You know, like you're doing MTV.
A hard rock band.
Your dream date with fucking Bon Jovi. Your dream date with the camel cop. Hello?
Yeah, why don't you put like rock on them on the show?
Wait a minute. Do you want to go with Abie?
What? Do I have to answer a question?
No.
You could just want. No.
You gotta say yes or no.
Not really.
I'm not funny.
Hello? Yeah, I don't mind a musical.
You want to go with Abie?
Stop.
Well,
I'll
think about it and tell you after I say what I have to say, which is that I don't mind the music report, but it should be correct. I don't mind the music report, but it should be correct. Lollapalooza is going to be in July, and the tickets don't go on sale for another 2 months. So, Abie, I don't know where the fuck you think you know what you're talking about, dickhead.
I'm going to take that guy's word over you, Abie.
Of course.
Okay.
Of course.
Fine. Take his word.
What do you say of course for?
It's July.
Why do you say of course?
Because I agree with you.
Do me a favor.
Think about this.
Let me
tell you this. Yes. Starts in July 24th in California, and it ends August 24th in California. Why would they jump all the way over to the East Coast at the end of July and then jump back to the West Coast?
Because they're losers.
The Lollapalooza
losers.
The Lollapalooza losers.
So now it's your chance. Do you want to go with Abie? Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
This is Apu. I did go to show, Ivan. I watch it every day from my convenience store.
How's the quickie mart? How's the quickie mart?
And the girl on the right, she's a lesbian. She's such a fucking whore. I love her, though.
Abie, why would you go to Zebra tomorrow night? Skid Row is playing tomorrow night.
What?
You didn't know Skid Row is playing tomorrow night?
I don't have tickets.
With Pantera, it's sold out. I'm going to that. And even if I wasn't, I wouldn't go to a fucking Zebra show with you, man. I think I'd rather stay home and shove...
First of all, I wouldn't go with Abie. And second, this is Nan again. I'm sorry, I wasn't going to wait till the end of the show. That's the only thing. All right, yeah, we got a lot of people like us being on the show. We're going to show up in a month or so. Rocco's over there?
Yeah. Is this Dave?
Get him off the studio. All right.
Is this Dave from Nan?
Yeah, this is Nan again.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I didn't recognize
Rocco. Get out of there.
Alright, call later, alright?
Wait.
Oh, wait, you got something else to say?
Yes.
Yes.
Hello to Dave, Alexandra, and the girl on the right, no one's asked to put the camera on you. So let me see your tattoo again. Lower, please.
No. Lower, please.
Lower, please.
What, the camera or her shirt?
Her shirt, please. Lower, please. A little bit lower. Okay, thank you.
Alright.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi. This is the first time I'm watching this show, right? I'm watching with my mom. She's cool. She's the one who called about the two bookings. First, I want to say to the person who told her to go back in the kitchen, go back in the toilet bowl. Okay? Second of all, they're nice looking, but they're kind of fat. They look like Miss Piggy and her sister. Third of all, but no, I'm going to watch it again next week. But if they put a little bit more makeup and go to Little Red Lady or something, Now, one more question. Do y'all like reggae music?
What?
Reggae.
Reggae.
Shabba Ranks.
Bob Marley.
Nah, ma. Me, I speak Shabba Rankin.
What?
You not understand me. What happened to that? What y'all say? What I'm saying?
Bob Marley, that's it.
Okay, somebody's calling me. Bye.
Okay.
Hey, what's up? It's Liv. It's Livsies again.
Yes.
I was wondering, that girl on the left, do you deep throat? Do you deep throat, honestly? It's a serious question. Do you deep throat?
Okay.
Do you deep throat?
Oh.
That girl from
yes.
That girl from Cathedral does.
You are the Prince of Darkness, Arch-Enemy, Father of Evil, Hellborn, Demonic, Savage, Fierce, Vicious, Wild, Tameless, Barbaric, Ungovernable, Uncontrollable.
Hello.
Dalton JV Baseball, tomorrow against Gilson, we're going to kick some ass.
Okay,
wait, the girl on the left?
Yeah.
I've got a friend who's got the best quote for you. Okay, this is how it goes. I don't know how the tits begin and the bella ends. It's like one big glop of shit.
Right? Hello.
Yo, I like to say hi to fucking G-Money.
Hello.
Hi. Okay, I want to go with Abie.
You want to go with Abie? How old are you?
I always wanted to know what it was like to go someplace with the camel cock. No, I'm totally serious. Don't hang up on me.
Well, you want to go?
Yeah.
Okay, you go with Abie. We'll have to
decide. What's the question? What's the question or the answer?
Yo, man, is Abie there?
Who?
Abie.
Abie? No, they left.
I
guess you mean Abie.
What?
Abie's here, but not Abie.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think the topic of the day should be if Ivan's an anal virgin. You should take a vote.
What vote? All right, we'll take a vote. Hello.
Abie, why were you yelling at Hal last week?
Who was yelling? Abie? Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, you did. He could not hang up the phone and fast enough. He kept this guy on the whole show.
Well, if I hear you yelling at him again, I'm going to kick your fucking ass!
And I just
want to
say one thing.
He's
doing a much better
job. Hit my hand when you went to hang up.
Sorry.
You hit my hand. Just do that again. I'm about to
spoon
in your head.
I'd
like to see that.
Hi, guys. This is Gordon again. Wow, having such luck getting through. Abie, I have this Skid Row ticket, right? And I'm willing to give my ticket away, and you can go with my friend. Would you like to do that?
When's the show?
It's tomorrow night.
I'm
willing to give this away. I mean, I really care about you, Abie.
Sorry, I've got other plans.
I'm booked up solid.
Oh. Okay. I'm sorry. You would have enjoyed it. Oh, wow. Well. Bye.
All right, Gordon. Sorry. Hello.
Hey, how you guys doing? This is Kid Vicious. Hey, look, I want to go to the show, but can I take one of the girls?
I don't think that applies.
Alright.
Say you're
going
to go
tomorrow.
Maybe. Maybe. Oh, you got the girl on hold that's calling.
Maybe. No, this guy's smart. He
wants both
your tickets.
That's right.
You know what? I don't think you need a ticket to get in.
Well, then why? You have no... Wait, you're giving away tickets that they didn't print up and whatnot?
He printed up, but I think you can get through at the door still anyway.
Alright. Well, you know, maybe we'll see you tomorrow. Alright?
Okay.
Take it easy.
Bye. Okay.
Yeah, I got something to say to Jonah.
Okay.
Stop fucking smiling!
Hi, guys. It's Harriet.
Hi, Harriet. How you doing?
Okay, can you put the camera on Rocco and Jonah?
Rocco and Jonah. Oh, you know these guys, right?
Yeah, I do. Jonah's in my English class. Hi, guys. Hi, Rocco. Are you coming for rehearsal tomorrow? Hi, Jonah. Yeah, you are?
Yeah.
I'd like to say hello to a couple of people. Hello to Baby John, otherwise known as Eric. Hello to Otto, hello to Nathaniel, and hi, Tim. And Jonah. So, Hal, what's up?
Nothing, what's going on?
Nothing. I was in a park today. Where were you?
I wasn't around. When are you going to set us up? Because I want to come to the school, yeah.
You want to come to Humanities?
Yeah, I want to go.
Yeah, a lot of people know you there. What? Why can't I call you at that number?
Oh, yeah, you can.
Okay, I'll speak to you.
Tonight.
What?
At 2 o'clock tonight. No,
okay.
Seriously.
What?
Call tomorrow. You're going to be home tomorrow. You're going to be at that number.
I have a question for Robert.
I'm off this week, so you can call many times.
Okay. I have a question for Robert.
Yeah.
Why every time I call, like last week, you hung up on me, and it was the time before. Why? I mean, I'm not cursing anyone out here. I mean, what do you have against me?
Not just you.
He did it again.
Not just you.
Hello.
Don't worry about it.
Hello.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. What I'm putting on right now is included in all the G-Street, all the guests, and you have to listen to every word, and you have to include your name in this song. And it's a very sick song, but you have to listen.
Hello.
Hello.
I think I know why the gentleman to the right of you has been so quiet today. He really doesn't want anyone to find out that he escaped that gas chamber deal this morning. By the way, very nice having these two girls on the show. It's a nice change. Sick of seeing guys all the time. Change the name of the show.
What?
G-String Live.
G-String.
Okay. We've had that.
All right. Cello.
Yeah, how you doing? You got a very good show. I like it. It's very innovative. Every now and then, you guys should fill everybody in on what's going on.
What's going on?
A lot of inside jokes, it seems.
Like what? What don't you understand? We'll explain it.
But why? Why is everybody called that guy Abie such a loser?
Well, take a look at him.
Look, I don't know.
I mean, a lot of inside jokes. Seems you guys cater to a high school crowd. Really, you're 26 years old.
Yeah,
you should be catering more to a.
Right.
He is right.
So what should we do?
Can you remedy the situation?
Well, getting rid of you would be good.
Johnny. Hey,
yeah.
How's it going, fellas?
All right.
I got a question for Abie.
Yeah.
What's with you, man? You know, honest. I mean, there's five of you guys. It's a good show. You know,
yeah.
Like plus minus in a hockey, all you guys are plus. Abie be like negative 38,000. And that's just this week.
Abie,
what's with you?
Answer the question, Abie.
I have no idea. I have no answer.
I don't want to.
I mean, like, you know, honestly, the image you portray on TV, do you work at that?
What?
The image you portray every week? I mean, do you work at that, like in front of the mirror in the morning?
Work at what?
Your image.
No, he didn't
hang up. No, honest, really. What do you think, Ivan? You think he works at it?
It comes naturally.
Really? How long have you known him?
Actually,
I've been waiting for about 10. Oh, by the way.
Actually, I've been the most relaxed this week than any other week.
Yes, you
really?
Are.
Really? Is that guy still calling you up every day?
What?
That guy that got your home number or something you were all pissed off at last week?
He's giving up.
He's tired of it already.
Really?
I forgot to say, you had to say something. Half hour. We're Ronnie Felton yesterday in front of my building. 5:30, I got to say hello to Ronnie.
Oh, hello, Bucko.
I love Bucky Felton.
Watches the show every single week. He said,
hey.
He said, you're the only one who remembered him.
Sorry. All right, that's all right. How'd this whole camel's cockpit start?
I had
someone
no idea.
Called up and said, "Who's that camel's cockpit?"
Really?
I guess the phrase just fit.
That guy's a. He really is. Hey, thanks a lot.
Okay.
Yeah, later.
Cool.
Hello, guy. Don't the Mets suck?
What?
Don't the Mets suck?
What score?
Well, they won, but they suck overall.
Okay, they suck anyway.
I got a trivia question.
Yeah.
Watch your head. Five fat ugly beetles in it.
Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? Listen, AV, who's the guy that calls you all the time?
I don't care.
Does he still call you?
What?
What's his problem? Does he still call you or what?
I don't know.
He calls you at home?
I think he broke my answering machine.
Well, listen.
Well,
listen, I just want to say... I just want to say hi to Satan and Lucifer and have a nice night.
Howie.
By
the way, I just want to say, do you think Howie. Ronnie was the best punch ball player you ever saw in?
Anybody that can hit it over the Williamsburg Bridge from the Grand Street.
Yeah. Some player, anyway.
Okay.
Good idea with 12 minutes to go.
Hey, why don't you read this one?
I'll read this one. This is from a posse. This is the tag. Want to get a close up on the tag?
Why?
Right.
They
put a tag on the
envelope.
Very silly.
Take
it down.
All right. Fast, Davey. Speed reading. Let's go.
Last week I watched a show and a bunch of rowdy kids called up and started saying some things that quite frankly scared me out of my wits. I cannot sleep because I think that they are going to kill me. The names are Lash, Sure, Rave, Kel, C-A-K, I think, Rez, and I would deeply appreciate if you would tell these hoodlums to stop calling me Fat Boy and the Flaming Homo. The ones that really scare me are Last Rave and Sure. They are no joke. Thank you. P.S. I would like it if you said what's up to the whole Lenock crew, mob,
oh, whatever.
Sincerely, Ben and Brill, and all of the herbs of Club Paradise on 73rd Park in Madison.
All right, I got one more letter if we could get a close-up of this.
Why would you want to show that?
Why?
Put
why,
that in.
Well, I think it's a little bit better than showing that nonsense.
You could open any.
Okay, anyway, I don't know. I'm just going to skim through this. He wants to know basically what you like, blondes, brunettes, blah, blah, blah. And he says he thinks Lipsky is the funniest caller. And he wants to know why Ivan's, he said he's your favorite panelist, but he's been in a bad mood for the past 2 weeks. Any reason why? Is he going through a divorce or something? And buy Debbie.
I left with nothing.
It says buy Debbie some new pajamas and bring them back on the show. This is from
Benji. The rabbi.
This is from Benji Winter, a fan from the Gramercy neighborhood. And P.S. Please explain Earl Yuzhakosta. Do you want to explain that, Mark? Anybody?
It's from the Odd Couple.
It's from the
Odd Couple. When he says Murray Yuzhakosta.
Okay. He was on TV.
Hello.
Yes.
Yeah, I got a few things to say. Don't hang up on me. Ivan, when you were eating the assorted cookies in Radnor's today, was the rainbow cookie your favorite one?
What?
Hello? The rainbow cookie.
Yeah.
Was it your favorite one?
Yeah.
Also, Mark, Dan Terrio's going to be really pissed about that shirt being in his closet. I mean, look at that shirt. Wait, fellas.
Yeah.
Also, stop picking on AB. AB, you're all right. AB, leave AB alone, Allie. I'm serious.
Okay.
Leave AB alone.
Whoops.
Robert, you know you're the best, number one. Also, how come the guys on the side haven't gone on the show?
They were on last week.
No room? Yeah. The show's better without them.
Okay.
What?
Brooks.
Yeah.
Read the address. Can you read the address? Can you read the address?
G Street Live, care of Metro Access, 110 East 23rd Street, New York, New York. 10010. For more info, call 212-673-2234. That's the number I'm at right now.
And,
so they could call.
They could call right now.
That's what I'll be picking up the phone.
Yeah, Brooks is in the office. Is Earl using his coaster?
Earl, are you using your coaster?
Yeah, come on, Earl.
Wait, hold on. Earl wants to say hello. Hold on.
All
right. Yeah, hello.
Hey!
No, I'm back. I got my feet up on the table. How's it going? Mark, you shouldn't pick on AB, seriously.
Who?
You. No, not Mark. Howie, you shouldn't pick on AB. He's a nice guy.
Don't hang up yet.
Hold on, take it. Hello?
One question.
What's that?
Did you pick Mark
Alamar? Alamar or Boggs, Earl?
It's not even close.
Boggs.
Okay.
Also, hello?
Yeah.
All right, that's about it. All right, so leave AB alone. Robert, you're number one. Hallie, hello?
Hello? You're all calling Brooks. Hello?
Hi, guys. It's Gordon again.
Wow, what
time? Is that amazing or what? Gosh darn it. Are you guys keeping kosher for Passover?
Gordon, let me tell you something. You're getting more annoying than Lance.
Okay, I got a joke to tell, and Rob, I don't want you to hang up on me, Rob. This joke is not about you. Okay. What's fat and hairy and ugly and...
Hi, Ivan, do you keep spare change between your fat rolls?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. All right, bye.
Yeah, that's what you have to do.
Hello?
You don't understand.
That's what I'm doing.
That's what I've been doing, Ivan.
Would you like some lemonade?
Wait, we got the lemonade guy.
Would you like some lemonade?
Please.
Yes, please. I made it myself.
Is he back?
Yep.
Is that Justin?
You back from Texas?
No, I'm still here.
Past from the past.
What? I'll be there this summer.
What?
I'll be up there this summer.
Really?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Come down. Sharon's excited.
Who?
Sharon.
Who's he?
Never mind. Well, send us a picture if you really the lemonade guy. Send us another pot soon.
You want more?
Yeah.
I don't know your address.
What's the address?
I don't remember it, man.
It'll be up in 5 minutes. Yeah,
I don't have
the TV
here.
All right?
Say what?
We'll put it up at the end of the show.
I don't have the TV.
All right, well, goodbye.
Hello? The girl on the left.
Can you just stand up? Because I see you're wearing, what are you wearing, jeans? Can you stand up, please? I'm not going to assault you. Don't worry about it. Right, that's all I want to see. And would you hum on a guy's balls?
Yeah, hello? What's up, fellas? How you doing? I just want to say I'm really sorry that you had to let that ugly fuck Amy back on the show. I was real happy when he was gone. All right? Aside from that, keep up the good work. Except for you, you fat fuck.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, I got a question for the girl on the right.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Via.
What?
Via.
Via? Hi, Via.
Via.
Via, my name's Jeff Quitt, and I work for the Olympus Fund, and, you know, I just want to say that I think you're very attractive, and I wish that you'd give me a call at work. Please.
Well, don't tell your number now. Call up after the show.
It's 203-264.
Yeah, how you doing, guys? I just want to say one thing, the girl on the left, she's fucking nice, and white power, boys. White power!
Hello?
Hello?
Yes.
I want to say hi to my friends Anthony and Jason. Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Can he be your pig?
Someone's a pig.
Hello?
Hi. Jeanette? Yeah, I have a question. You said your first and
way too far. Oh,
yeah. Yo, it's really getting hard to get through to this show.
Yeah.
Yo, what do you call a faggot in a wheelchair? Rollades. Yo, wait. Alright, yo, if Morticia from the Addams Family and Dr. Spock had a kid, wouldn't it look like Sphia? Yo, wait. Yo, the girl on the left. Yeah. Well, put the camera on her. Hand down to her. Yo, somebody said you had the tattoo slippery when wet.
Yeah,
I think that it says, feel the wetness. Does it? On your thigh?
Okay.
Hello? I want to talk to the bitches.
Where are they?
I want to talk to the bitches. Do you take it up the ass?
Why don't you get your sound fixed? You haven't been able to be heard for the last 20 minutes.
Yes. Sounds bad.
And every show there's something wrong with the sound.
We know.
Well, get it fixed, please.
I agree with you. It's ridiculous.
Okay,
Jeremy,
bye.
You're doing an excellent job again,
Sharon. That's not nice.
No, Sharon does a good job. It's this rotten
excellent
equipment.
Excellent job.
What is this rotten equipment. Hello?
Hello.
What about the
he says exactly.
The Robin Bird and Jim Clark show is perfect.
That's right about that.
Hello?
Rotten equipment.
Yeah.
Rotten equipment. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
I'm going to talk to Robin Bird.
Yeah.
Thank you,
Ivan. Hey, what's up, man?
What's up?
Whatever happened to all those interesting callers he had? He used to have Dutch, and he used to have the S&M man.
Good question.
Where are these people? What happened?
I don't know. Jamie's not here. Jamie used to bring them all, you know, have all the callers call
Jamie
in.
Jamie used to get a
and Peninsula?
Peninsula, yeah. I only wish he could go back.
Peninsula. One time. One time in June.
Yeah, those folks are pretty wild. So what's with the greatest hit show here? The best of?
I don't know.
It's,
best
it's
of
on,
is
it's on its way, right?
It's going through litigation right now.
What? But you can. Why don't you just cut what's the face out?
It's hard to cut
that's what I
asked. That show.
What did she do on that show? What did she do that was such a big deal?
Minutes.
We're working on it.
We missed that show. What did she do?
What did she do that was such a
everything.
Big deal?
She took off her whatever.
Took her top off.
Why? Yeah. Like you guys told her to, or what?
Yeah, we told her.
Well, we told her to. We paid her to do it.
Yeah, 79 cents.
That's huge.
Back
what was her name again?
What's who? What?
What was her name?
Debbie,
that's right, yeah.
Is that chick that was on a few weeks ago?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
awesome. Oh, that must have
that's
been
the
horrible.
You miss her naked, huh?
Oh, man, what
tell
a sight.
Tell AB when to go to Z.
Is that the first time
oh, yeah.
No,
not tomorrow.
Is this Eric and,
Yeah.
Yeah.
Eric wants to go to Zebra with you.
What?
Eric,
no, I can't. she's telling me I gotta go to Zebra with you, but I can't go to Zebra.
AB already had
a good show.
Where are they playing?
What?
Where are they playing?
Rock and Roll Cafe, Bleecker Street.
What time?
About 10 o'clock they'll be on.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe then.
Okay.
All right, take it easy.
Okay, let me make this announcement. Next week we're going
going to have on special guest Dave,
Frank, the monkey.
All these guys from Beyond Woodville, a very funny cable show, is going to have to be a special guest of ours on the show next week. I don't know if I will be here next week. I'm not 100% sure, but...
What a pity.
But there will be a show next week.
That means you'll miss both shows that Frank was on.
I'm sorry, Frank. Two minutes.
Up against Frank.
No, you know what I have to do next week.
Yeah, right. You're going to the net game. You could tell.
Oh, I'm going to the net playoff game. Yeah. Anyway.
Big net fan.
Anyway, we'll take some calls as we go off the air, because we're almost off the air. And
we'll be on next week.
Hello.
Yeah.
It's Nat again. Three times.
Oh, what's up, Nat?
Hello, let's say hello to Lucho. He said, all right, and Havel.